Bateman gets it back and goes cross ice to Berg. Berg ahead of the left wing side to Suzdalev. Suzdalev to Bedard. Holds, shoots, and scores! But the whistle blows, so the goal will not count. And there's a penalty, I believe, coming to Regina.
Oh,
wow.
Slashing. And I don't know if anybody heard the whistle. It was so noisy in here, and Bedard had scored after the whistle. There's no argument coming, but this is going to be a penalty here for slashing to Parker Bird.